Hey guys, welcome back to Modern Nomads. It's your boy Prophet.
I'm Elias.
It's your boy AJ, Walking Dead, season 3, episode
7.
7, yeah.
AJ and his numbers, not that great.
Alright, cool, man. Let's just get straight into this video. I'm looking forward to this episode.
Last episode, we met up with, what's her name?
Michonne.
Michonne, thank you, yes. You're such a good, you're so good with names. You helped me a lot, man. Yeah, she brought the baby basket as well, which is kind of crazy.
Hey man, it's going to be interesting, bro.
She looks like she's a good judge of character.
Yeah, she heard them talking about taking care of the baby, you know? Yeah. Not many good people are left taking care of baby. But now, let's get right into this.
Let's go.
We went back for you. Ain't you thoughtful? We did. All of us. Rick, Daryl, T-Dog.
T-Dog. Yeah, big old spear.
This guy ain't gonna change at all.
Tell me where it's at. I'm sure T-Dog like to bury the hatchet. Let bygones be bygones.
He didn't make it.
Well, I hope he went slow.
This place just marinated Merle's hatred.
You can't tell me he's alive and then hold off on where he is.
Bruh.
Well, maybe the farmer's daughter will help me out.
It was the first episode.
I think Merle's a pretty interesting character, man.
Yeah. I never said he's not interesting.
The more we learn of Daryl, the better off he was. Even this last episode, he was saying, as soon as his brother left, he was hanging out with the kids.
Exactly.
So I feel like he.
I want to know where my brother is.
Oh.
I want to know where the sheriff is.
Should have shot him. I don't know why he didn't shoot him. Hesitation leads to weakness.
The thing about that situation was, damn.
Cobra Kai, strike first.
I want to know now. Where the hell are they? Tell me.
I don't blame Meryl, to be honest. What he's doing is like not evil. He's doing what he has to do, bro. These guys are the people who fucking betrayed him. Yeah, that's facts, bro. These guys are the people who left him there.
You're arguing with yourself, bro. I don't care.
No, this guy's making faces. That's what I'm saying. Bro. In the end of the day, bro.
Shh. Hold on till the scene ends. You'll continue that.
Whose side am I on? Oh, of course I'm on Glenn's side.
Merle! The racist.
Oh my god. We're not talking about the racist part right now. We're talking about the situation.
There's a reason why he got locked up.
Does he have loyalty to Rick and Rick?
No!
Okay, then what was he doing wrong?
He's using Grape as a tactic. That's what he was implying.
She passed out.
We're not gonna hurt you unless you try something stupid first.
Everything all right? You gonna wanna see this.
What?
Go ahead.
It's Carol. She's alive.
Oh, yeah. It was straight off from there.
I didn't ask for your help.
Doesn't matter. Can't let you leave.
They locked her then? You went from one group to another group that locked her. Bro. Wow.
Carol is alive.
Carol, bro.
Carol.
This guy even got me saying Carol.
He's had me so confused with this episode. Like, hey.
This is probably the happiest thing that's happened.
Hey, bro.
Let's go, Carol. She's back. Perfect mother replacement.
She basically is gonna raise it because I don't think Rick is gonna really be doing much because he has other priorities at the current moment.
I think they should call her Sophia, the miracle baby. She can just tell the group dynamic is so different here.
I'm sorry, bro, but in real life, there's no way you can just tell if people are good or evil just by the second you see them.
That scene.
You get bad vibes off people.
That scene.
You can get vibes off people.
I just came to tell you, Mr. Coleman, he's ready.
Mr. Coleman?
Coleman.
We can tend to that wound for you. But you're gonna have to tell us how you found us.
The supplies were dropped by a young Asian guy.
What happened?
They were taken.
Taken? By who? You tell us what happened now!
Don't you ever touch me again!
You better start talking. You're gonna have a much bigger problem than a gunshot wound.
Yeah.
Find him yourself.
She doesn't know his name, innit? Where? Mm-hmm. I think she should know his name. They mentioned his name a couple of times when she's in the room.
There's a town. Woodbury. About 75 survivors. I think they were taken there.
A whole town?
It's run by this guy who calls himself the governor. They have armed sentries on every wall.
You know a way in?
Place is secure from walkers, but we could slip our way through.
Shit.
This is Herschel, father of the girl who was taken. He'll take care of that.
I gotta hand it to you. A lot tougher than I remember. Shoot, I figured the way Officer Friendly abandoned people, he would have left you behind by now.
It's just a matter of time before they come looking.
Ain't nobody coming.
Rick is. And when he gets here,
he's gonna do nothing.
This is Maggie and Glenn. Why are we even debating?
We ain't. I'll go after him.
You can't go alone.
Me too. You guys just wanna get killed or what?
Yo.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry about your old man. I'm gonna keep my eye on him.
Yeah. They should not let this guy go.
What you did for me?
I had to.
Yo, Kyle's the man.
I know, and I'm sorry. No one should have to go through that. Look, if something happens while we're
gone. We'll be all right.
If anything happens, you get everyone locked in the cells. You keep them all safe.
I know
you will. Take care of your sister, all right?
Daryl's been calling her ass kicker.
Ass kicker?
I've been thinking, what should we really call her?
What do you think?
Remember my third grade teacher, Mrs. Mueller? Her first name was Judith. Do you think that's a good name?
I think that's a fine name. Judith it is.
Yeah, I've got a good name, Sophia, bro. Oh, that'll be lucky, Lord. A bad omen. Oh, I think we've seen this.
This is Colin.
No.
This is Andrew. Milton will bring you up to speed. I'll see you for dinner.
Oh, he's letting them do experiments on him. The more I look into this tab, it reminds me of a game I played. Fallout. New Vegas.
Please raise your right hand off the bed if you recognize any of the following statements to be true. Your name is Michael Coleman. You were married to Betty Coleman. Very good.
What did he say?
He asked if I could keep it playing while we wait.
Oh my gosh, this is so creepy.
That's why I was saying
he volunteered, like, what
can you do? I think he's dying.
Alrighty. I want to imagine how I felt.
Oh, what is he gonna do?
Last chance. Where's your group? Suit yourself. He's gonna be hungry again in an hour. Go, red boy.
Oh, shit.
Nah, Glenn is actually him, bro. He did not snitch in this situation. Yo, Glenn is the man.
Glenn got wish on
him. Yo, Glenn.
All those years. Yeah, he got wish on him, man.
Hit that in the wild.
But he always knew how to use his brain, to be honest.
Yeah.
I knew the way he broke the chain.
Now he was, at the start, he was kind of like...
He was timid.
He's innocent, timid. But now it's like, you know what he is. He's a man.
There is no unconscious mind, Milton. When they turn, they become monsters. That's all. Whoever they once were is gone.
Yeah, tell that to the governor.
You haven't seen this before, have you? The transformation?
No.
Weren't you with anyone when everything went down?
I telecommuted to work.
Died?
Yeah.
It can take anywhere from a couple of minutes.
At least we'll be straight away. Yeah.
The kid and Andrea both say they went back for me.
So what, he won't break? Say where his people are?
We'll need him for leverage if his people come. What'd you try to kill him for?
He pissed me off.
What's the girl say?
I was just about to go talk to her next.
I'll take care of it.
See what the governor's tactics are.
He's gonna be like, sorry, I didn't
he's
know.
He's gonna be doing the good cop bullshit, bro.
Yeah. But like, I didn't know what Merle was doing.
She can hear a gang getting beat, so I don't think he can really come with that tactic. Mm-hmm.
We'll take you back to your people, explain this was all just a misunderstanding.
Bruh. This is not Andrea, right? Man. This is not gonna work.
I want to talk to Ben.
Yeah, I'll have it. Your people are dangerous.
Oh, okay.
Hank up my man.
Says you.
Forced him to amputate his own hand.
You just tell us where they are and we'll bring them here.
They've been living off the road, bro. They're not fucking retarded. But at the same time, the only got to the military barracks is the guy was sick.
Let's try something else. Stand up, please.
We'll see the real general now. Governor, whatever.
Don't call him general, bro.
General Adidi.
You have too much credit. He's a politician, man. He's gonna do some students. Yeah, yo. Fuck this guy, man.
Take off your shirt, or I'll bring Glenn's hand in here.
This guy's fucking disgusting.
Okay, yeah, now this is disgusting, man.
Piece nah, I told shit, you, these, look at the guy he surrounds himself with.
Go on.
Some people want to stay where this guy is at.
Oh my god.
And this is the guy that, you're like, I'll stay with him, AJ.
I never said that. You're punching people's
mouth. He runs that place and you wanted to
you're
stay
there. You're punching people's mouth, man.
Well, so hopefully something happens to intervene this, bro.
Now that I see the context, bro, F this guy, man. Worst character in this show, man.
So you're gonna talk.
You do whatever you're gonna do.
No. Go now. And I knew he was bluffing, bro.
Nah, he's gonna build up to it.
Nah. That was too far, bro. He was not gonna do that. Trust me. Trust me, he's not gonna do that, bro.
When he's acting out the thing. When he's acting out the thing, he's fucking gonna do it. If they don't reach them in time.
Don't get me wrong. The fact that he even went there is. It doesn't matter, regardless, bro. The fact that he even used that as a tactic is like you're a disgusting human being. To be honest, the only person that.
Oh, this is society. Lovely town. Everything is shiny. Flowers. They have parties, drinks,
BS. The worst. He
built on.
The worst we see from.
Corruption. Looting other humans.
I know what you did for me. For my baby while I was looking things out.
I just hope they reach them in time, man, before something happens.
That's what we do. Formation, no gunfire.
Let's go.
Too many of them.
This way.
Yeah.
This is a real squad, man.
This is like the Alpha squad.
This is
a good line.
Whoa!
We don't mean any harm.
Get out of my house!
Okay, we will, but we can't right now.
Now!
Pick him up!
Get out! Right now! I'll call the cops!
I am a cop.
What?
I need you loaded to the gun.
What's wrong with this guy, man?
Show me your badge.
Yeah, thank you.
They're smelling blood now, they're fucked.
It's clear.
1, 2, 3. Oh my god, let's see, bro.
That was tough.
He came in there.
He was in a room with a fucking dog that was decomposing.
Damn, man. Oh, flip, bro.
Drop it.
Nah, I'm not gonna tell you, bro. If I was Glenn, nah, I would have blacked out, man.
Yeah, he didn't care about his life. They aimed at her.
Now, one of you is gonna give up your camp.
This is the worst time to give up, man. There's nobody there.
Prison.
Oh, flip, bro. There's nobody there.
How many are you?
10.
Oh, God, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm 10 now.
Y'all should have just died, bro.
Can't be
what it is.
Create that whole prison virus.
I would never say it.
It's alright. It's alright.
This one's scamming. Oh, they're already here, man.
Your brother might be out there right now searching for him. Blood is blood, right? Makes me wonder where your loyalties lie.
Yeah, Merrill is joining the team, bro. I'm telling you. Merrill is coming back, man. Shout out to Merrill.
I feel like Merrill's gonna betray.
Merrill's gonna be. No, he's joining the team, man. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Give it time.
All I know is Merrill will definitely pick his brother in the end.
Yeah,
he doesn't care about anyone else.
I think he gets off on power. Look at this fucking cunt.
I put my hands up. I would like to take this moment and apologize to Shane. This guy is way worse.
Yeah.
I thought it was over. I thought I didn't have to have a character to hate on and get me triggered anymore. I was wrong. Walking Dead did it again.
Shout out to Shane, bro.
They leveled up.
One of the most misunderstood
characters. Shane was actually a hero compared to this guy.
Shane, bro,
Shane should still be alive, man. This guy's way worse. He's dead, bro.
Yeah.
I felt the writers for killing
him. The governor is way worse, bro.
Yeah, man. Imagine Shane is here, man. Especially the fact that Laurie's dead, bro.
Oh my god.
You get me? So frustrating, man. Like, they didn't the right thing killing off Laurie in this season, yeah, but. So frustrating right now.
No, this governor guy got me triggered this episode. I can't even lie to you.
It's fucking rapist, that's what he is.
Nasty.
Imagine what his group is capable of when they capture
someone. Yeah, the two biggest takeaways I got from this episode is the governor is a piece of crap. Like,
on top of that, he's not just a piece of crap. He's the biggest piece of crap. Literally, he's playing around with them like, oh, you're safe for now, but I can take your girl anytime I want.
Andrea also
is like, fucking with his brain, man.
Yeah, Andrea is just useless, bro. She's like, she just get tricked. So
I know, bro. Andrea, she abandoned her friend just for some comfort. Peace of mind.
Andrea lost me the moment she abandoned her friend, bro. You can say, oh, she's getting manipulated by this guy and she doesn't know his true colors. Okay, that's not my issue, is that she let her friend just go on her own. That's
she
crazy.
Abandoned the person that was holding her back, that kept her safe while she was sick for how many weeks?
Like, come on, bro.
Like, she sacrificed herself.
Yeah.
To collect stuff for her. Like,
whack, bro. I'm gonna be honest.
Meryl is joining the crew.
Meryl.
I've seen him from this episode. He's going back to the crews.
Meryl's loyalty lies with his brother. Whatever his brother decides, he's gonna follow.
I'm sorry, Meryl's dying this season.
I don't think so.
Bro. I don't think so.
I think don't get me wrong.
He's gonna do some sacrifice thing to help.
I don't know.
Leave.
I really don't think so. I think it's gonna build up to it not anytime soon. Maybe like the last couple episodes, betray the governor and he's gonna like do something, kill him or injure him, and then something. There's gonna be a situation where he tells. What's his name? Meryl to kill Daryl, and he's not gonna do it. He's gonna attack the governor, and then he's gonna run away with Daryl.
For me, I think he's gonna get killed in that situation.
Okay, cool. We're gonna have to wait and see. But fire episode, I think the next couple of episodes are gonna be fire. So I'm looking forward to them. Yeah, we're good.
Wait.
Yeah, speaking
with the modern nomads, and we're out. Peace.
Nah, bro. That was.
It's
3, 2.
This guy, man.
But yeah, guys, we're gonna leave the video there. Make sure to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Stay tuned for more content like this. You be good, bro.
I'm fucking. You're gonna cut this again as well.
No context to what you just said right now, and I'm gonna leave this.
He waffled it at the ending, so he repeated it. Okay. So I'm just doing what he did.
Okay, buddy.
With our mother, nomads.
This guy's wounded. Let me just do it wrongly, man.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, the first one was good,
man. Yeah, guys, we're gonna leave the video there. Make sure to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell to stay tuned for more content like this. With a modern nomad.
We're out. Peace.